How have you been preparing for the match this evening, given the gravity of the event tonight?
It's kind of hard to grasp the magnitude of what's happening and what it means and the steps forward that we're taking. But I feel like that it hasn't just been preparation for the last month or 2 months or however long it's been since we found out that there was going to be the first ever Women's World Rumble. It's been an entire career and an entire life of studying this and wanting this and preparing that one day that something this big would happen. And it's just, it's phenomenal because the World Rumble was always my favorite pay-per-view. And I remember staying up till 4 a.m. in the morning watching it. And now the fact that we have an all-women's World Rumble. Now, I don't know that I ever would have envisioned that as a teenager. I always wanted to be in the World Rumble. But I don't know that I thought that we would have an all-women's World Rumble. Of course, in the last few years, I figured anything was possible. And we keep raising the bar and we keep setting the tone and... changing the tone. So how I prepare? Keep studying. And I think that's the benefit of being a lifelong fan too, because anybody that's coming back from the past, I've been watching them for years, so I got their number, and anybody that's on the current roster, well, I've been in the ring with them and I've been watching them too. And anybody from NXT, I've been in NXT, I got their numbers too. 3:15 was the time. It's all about staying prepared.